Casey Cizikas and Claude Giroux will take the opening face-off as we are set for puck drop here tonight. And as it comes back to Nick Letty, he works it over to Andy Green, and Green will throw this one in. Bailey, goal line. Pageau couldn't shoot it, touched it back off to the boards for Bailey. They'll try it all over again as Bailey was able to hold on to that puck with Braun, knocked off balance. Scrum for Pageau, out. Wahlstrom shoots that puck. Score! Wahlstrom's shot was blocked right onto the stick of J.G. Pageau. A power play goal and a 1-0 lead for New York.
Opportunity. Brock takes the defenseman to the far side. He goes out in front. Look at the defenseman takes him. Pageau follows the...
They'd like to see some from the Top Guns as well as Barzal leaves it for Hickey jumping up. Hickey down the left wing. Makes a move around Myers. Continues around into the crease. Puck is available. Digging for it at the side of the net. It's Everly. He scores! Jordan Everly makes it 2-0 as Thomas Hickey put the puck in a good spot here in his season debut.
You don't throw it at the net, which is a good play. Thomas Hickey throws it there, and then Leo Komarov's in front, Barzal's in front, he touches it. And there's a man patiently waiting out in front of the net saying, maybe it'll come towards me. Barzal gets a good shot, and look at that pass right there. Thank you. And Jordan Everly makes absolutely no mistake. So continue to do what you've been doing. Speed up through the neutral zone.
Halfway through the first period, Cizikas with the steal. Casey Cizikas scores! 10:03 into the first, and it's 3-0.
Turnover by the Flyer defense. And Islanders are pulling the Rangers right now on the Philadelphia Flyer. Wonder when Elaine Vigneault is going to maybe make a little bit of a change. And look at this shot. Race just right over the glove in a perfect position. No reason to look anywhere else in the Islanders.
And grabbed by Cizikas. He'll put it in and let Matt Martin do his thing.
Yeah, a lot more chip and chase, don't you think, Brendan? And the Islanders are really good at that part.
Wahlstrom got alone in front. Misfired. Hickey, give it back to Cizikas. He scores! That's two for Casey Cizikas.
In the chip and chase game. Again, Matt Martin gets in on... on the Flyers in a hurry. Cizikas winning the battle. There's Wahlstrom with a perfect opportunity. Thomas Hickey stays in. And then the puck bounces all the way to Hickey. And he makes absolutely no mistake. Look at the hard work. Okay, get up. Hurry up. Get back to the front of the net. And then he just...
not calling that one.
Yeah.
Here's Braun. Kept in by Pelech. Pelech tried to go the short way to Barzal. Then Pelech has it wrestled away. 2-on-1. Farabee stepping, shooting, scoring. Joel Farabee puts one past the blocker of Sorokin and stops the bleeding for Philadelphia.
Well, thought there could have been a trip. Take another look there as Lawton dumps him. And Green makes the right play, and that's just a great shot. Sorokin's out at the top of his crease. And say, okay, goalie, it's up to you. And then good shot there by Farabee, who's...
Pelech trying to cut it off behind the net. Voracek. Voracek dealing with Pollock. Pulls it around near side. Put it in front and a glove stop by Sorokin on Giroux. Here he is up ice with Beauvillier. Pageau hustling to come with him.
And there's a good smart play. It's 4-1 and get it in deep and force the Flyers to come 200 feet each and every time. And
stolen away by Beauvillier. Scores! Anthony Beauvillier created the turnover. Nelson helped get it back to him. And it's a 5-1 lead.
And it all starts... who does it start with, Brendan? It starts with Wahlstrom. Nelson, and then Nelson back to Bowen. Brossard, a couple of mistakes now that he's made, and there's another guy that...
and Lane Lambert had the marker board out and had the guys surrounding him, and they were going over some strategy, reinforcing some things with a 5-1 lead, and you just glance over. Here's Bailey! How about it? A gift for Josh Bailey, and all the streaks are coming to an end.
Oh, my goodness. I mean, yeah, I guess if they're going to have a bad game, you might as well get it all out at once. And someone's listening to us, maybe the wrong guy, and that play there, and right into Bailey's gut, hangs onto it and just settles it right down. I mean, I don't know what he's thinking. Bailey cuts right in, great anticipation, and no chance after a very poor performance a couple nights ago. And this is more what we're used to seeing, Brendan. This was Islander hockey at its best. Completely dominated the Flyers in every asset.